Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Fant. I'm ashamed of myself.
Caught in a landslide.
Is
You escape
Queen.
from
What?
reality.
Shh. Let Freddie sing it, please. It is Queen Wednesday, of course.
Hey, Savage Reaction
One of
Crew.
my favorite days.
I'm David.
I'm Angie.
A little bit of everything.
I'm a whole lot of rock
Yes.
and roll. Before we move further, make sure you like, share, subscribe, ring the little bell, and then bang on the like button like you would on a piano keys,
Freddy.
as Freddie's gonna do here. Per request, we're working our way down the request list. We have quite a bit for Freddie, of course, and Queen. This one is on there. It is Bo Rap, Bohemian Rhapsody in Montreal, 1981. I mean, everybody knows Bohemian Rhapsody, the song. So, I mean, that's not going to be, oh, I've never heard this before. Like, everybody's heard it.
You don't know that. There could be somebody out there.
I'm talking about in regards to our reaction, because people are like, oh, no, I think you've heard this song before. Well, yeah, it's Bo Rap. Everybody's heard it. Like, of course, we've heard this song before. That'd be ridiculous if we haven't. But
I
I'm
don't
not
know.
sure if I've seen this video. But I mean, I'm not sure if I've seen this video. Montreal 1981.
I can guarantee that I have
You
not.
have not. We know that for sure. So we're gonna see what happens. Yeah. So
Let's see what
this was
happens.
a request. Move it on over. Slide it on over.
Slide it on
There we go. All
over.
right.
I'm
Pl
ready. You
pl
ready?
I am ready. Ready, Freddy?
Are you ready, Freddy? Take it
Oh,
away. 3, 2, 1, action.
thank you. Freddy's butt.
She's killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun.
Such an iconic song to begin with. Just it's just such a great song. Lyrically,
I mean,
composition, the song, the entire
it's been
thing is
infused
beautiful.
into popular culture from TV shows to movies to, and all sorts of different movies and TV shows. I mean, it
So
was in Wayne's World.
yeah.
I mean,
And I gotta say, I'll bet you were checking out that mustache, weren't you? Like,
a pretty
where's
wretched
the
mustache.
He was able to pull off that mustache. That looked good on him.
I'm not allowed to wear a
No,
mustache.
he has tried the Freddie Mercury mustache. He
There's
cannot
not.
pull it off. It was terrible. I sent his ass back upstairs to shave that off. It was an embarrassment to Freddie. It was so bad.
I wasn't trying to do Freddie's mustache.
It was terrible.
She just doesn't like me with a mustache.
No, it was really bad.
Hello.
Yeah. All right, sing it, Freddie.
Everybody, I've got to go, but I leave it.
play it, Brian. Imagine being there. Blues John Deacon. Play it, Brian May. Ready back at piano. Hi, Roger. I think Roger just really liked banging that big gong. This is the biggest symbol I've got. I love it. I always love with Queen their original compositions. I love how Freddie sings the song on vinyl, you know, on recording. Mm-hmm. But then also, I'm like, where's that clapping coming from? Oh, you're replaying it. But also, when he is in concert, he changes up his phrasing. Still the same words, but he'll change up the phrasing, and it still sounds incredible.
I was going to say the exact same thing.
Really?
That was actually floating around in my brain. Right towards the end, I was just thinking, you know, I love the nuances and the differences from the studio version versus the...
Live,
in-person one. The live in-person one is really cool because of the way that he plays around with it, you know, because they settle on one particular way that they're going to do it in studio that makes it sound sonically perfect to lay down on a track to be deployed out to the millions.
Yeah.
But this is just how he's feeling in the evening and stuff like that.
Yeah, every concert he can sing it a little bit differently, and it's still incredible.
Yep.
Yeah, for sure. Really super enjoyable. I'm not sure who had requested or recommended that or how many of you had done it, but that was fantastic, and it was a lot of fun.
Who wouldn't request it?
Right? Yeah, any version of Bo Rap is pretty just going to be awesome. Yeah, for sure. So All right, Queenies. Thanks to those of you who were in on our live stream, and we'll have another one of those soon. Every Wednesday is Queen Wednesday.
That's right. So thanks for joining us, and until next time, peace.
Rock on.